In today's topic, meron pong Brazilian influencer at saka isang aso na na-crash in 2 days bago niya nakumplito yung pag-drive niya from Brazil to Alaska. So, in a tragic accident, a social media influencer and his beloved golden retriever died in a car crash. 2 araw bago matupad yung lifelong dream na road trip from Brazil to Alaska. So, according sa iba, 29 years old na si Jeezy Coast from Brazil and his pet dog named Shurastey died instantly last week after his 1978 Volkswagen Beetle entered into a head-on crash with a Ford Escape, Oregon, USA. Ang nakabanggaan po nitong social media influencer ay isang babae at saka isang toddler. So the female driver of the Ford, on the other hand, survived the smash and was taken to the hospital with injuries, while toddler in the back of the vehicle was uninjured. Buti na lang at hindi naman siya napilayan. Sa media outlet reported that Mr. Coast ay nag-travel ng 17 countries kasama yung pet niya tsaka yung sasakyan na Beetle since he first began in 2017. So ayun na nga, medyo malayo na rin na narating yung dalawang magkaibigan na to. Noong taong 2020, the journey of these two friends that was set to end in Alaska was slowed down because of COVID-19 pandemic and the cross-border restriction had prevented him from driving across the US-Mexico border. Kaya yun, wala na ngang magawa itong dalawang magkaibigan na to at bumalik na lang sila sa homeland nila. Pero hindi nagtatapos yan. Last January, nag-resume sila sa pagta-travel ulit papunta doon sa destination dream nila. At ayun na nga, tragedy happened. Namatay silang dalawa pagkatapos makumplito nila yung destination na gusto nilang puntahan. At yun na nga, dream come true at nakumplito nila yung task nila. But after 2 days of completing those tasks, dun na nga nangyari yung tragedy na kung saan namatay silang dalawa sa isang car crash na nangyari sa Oregon, USA. Ang Brazilian influencer po ay meron siyang 1.5M followers at merong 915 posts. Sa makikita po ninyo sa larawan nito, napakaganda po yung mga output ng photos na pinoprovide nitong Instagram influencer nito.